A man is in the hospital in serious condition after his car flipped onto its roof this afternoon. Hemsey says the wreck happened near South Memorial Parkway near Jones Valley Drive. It happened shortly before 3:30. Paramedics say the driver was rushed to Huntsville Hospital for his injuries. The wreck is under investigation by Huntsville Police.